Okay, what do I have to do? Who's got me? R.I.P. These modes like me dead. Hey guys, my name is Gavin. Welcome back to another video. We're back in Little Nightmares. There's my girl or boy. I don't know who is. I don't know who this person is, I should say. Push. Alakazam. So we left off here last episode. Ooh, can we go in here? Looks like a little secret. Because it is a secret. Maybe this is the way to go. No, it ain't. We left off your last episode. We didn't really see much last episode other than some leeches and one scary looking dude. I need to get that somehow. Can I grab this? Yes, I can. Oh, child. Okay. Kind of confused about this game. Don't really understand what's happening. I think we might be on a boat because of the rocking. Like a rocking back and forth. But I honestly have no clue. So just to make sure, it might be one of those. Okay, yeah. So I gotta go fast. Okay, go. Okay. We gotta find some. Can I use something else? I can swing it. Oh! That's useful. So I can swing the thing to get closer. There we go. That was useful to know. Now we're in a room. Can I open it? Can I just push? No. It looks like I need to go up there. Can I climb this? Yes. This is really odd. Because I'm still confused about what I'm... Like I said before, I have no clue what I'm doing and where I am. Oh! Oh, heck no. Can you not hear me? Oh, run. Oh! Didn't I? Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so I have to watch out for the wooden plates, because he only... heard me once I stepped on the wood, maybe. Yeah, because look, there's like cotton on the ground, or whatever that is, wool. Oh, dude, he looks cool and disgusting at the same time. Can I climb up this? Yes. Oh, man, he looks awesome. Alright, he's doing something. Run, 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 run. Go, go, go. Yes! Is he coming? He's searching. Is he coming in here? He heard me. Okay, so I need to figure out how to... Okay, so it looks like I need that. Okay. So I gotta put this in. God, that's loud. I'm moving. Okay, go. He's coming. Oh! Oh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. God, this game. Is that a shoe? I don't know what that was. Like that. Oh my gosh. Man, this game is awesome. Something's gonna be in these vents. I just know it. Like a leech crawling behind me trying to get me. I could definitely see that. That's a lot of shoes. Okay. Oh, oh shoot. Get up. Oh my god, what the heck is that? Oh, it got me? Do I just have to keep on going? Oh, I guess I just gotta run. I thought I was safe up there. I guess not. Alright. Make a run. Get up. Alright. It's time to go. Go. Run. Go, get up. I feel like I would be safe up here. I guess not. Alright, so we go up there and then jump to Neverland somewhere farther away. Okay, am I safe up here? Yes. Where am I going from here? Okay, all the way over there. Am I ready? I'm ready. Oh shoot, I do not have enough time. Go. Just in case, go up here. Yes. Stupid shoe monster. Think you can beat me? Okay, those are hanging rats. What is that noise? Alright, let's keep on going. Oh my gosh! Go! Oh my god, he's right behind me. He's right behind me. I gotta stop running. Where do I go? I'm hiding here. Oh, dude, look at him. Am I just stuck in here? Oh god, don't put your hand in here. Ugh, look at his face. Is that like extra skin covering his head? He's got short legs too. Alright, do we follow him? Why would I want to go the way he's going? I feel like that'd be the worst decision. It's our monkey friend, dude. We just saw... Whoa. Is this box in the way? Shut up, monkey. Oh, there he is. Looking cooler than ever. Let's go down here. What do you have down here? Here's another one of the statues. Okay. So I can't go anywhere from up here. So I gotta make it up there. Alright, let's go. On some carpet right now. How am I gonna get through these baby dolls? I have to like run around. I don't know if I can go around. Ah! I almost knocked that one over. I don't think I can go around him. Do I have to make a noise to make him go over here and then run as fast as I can? The monkey. Go check that out. What the heck was that? He's coming. I'm dead. Oh my god, don't eat me. Don't eat me. Are you gonna eat me? I don't know. Okay, obviously I did something wrong. Go. Yes. Oh my god, that took way too long. Oh, go. Oh, look at his long arms. Oh, that's disgusting. I need a flashlight, I can see. Oh, not my flash. Oh! He's like Spider-Man! Spider-Man if he was retarded. Alright, we gotta go fast. He's gonna hear us. Oh, he definitely heard that. Oh, stay on the carpet, stay on the carpet, stay on the carpet. He didn't even see me. I need to go run the other way then. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. It's a struggle, but we'll get through. Go on the carpet. Stay down. He's investigating. We're gonna walk around him like nothing happened. He's got all I need. I gotta wait for that to do that again. Don't come over here. Yes, perfect. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go. Doesn't know I'm here. Oh, so do I still have to keep on? Okay, I still gotta keep on running. Don't stop. Run. Where am I? Go under? Yes. I was scared of the little one. I don't think I go under there. Go up here. Climb up this. Okay, so I can climb up the books. And go into the piano. Go! Jump to this one. Go! Yes. Yes. Oh! Don't fall! I meant to just stand still. He knew. He's everywhere. He's like a freaking spider. Just let him walk off. Okay, so it looks like I need a key or some sort to put in that triangle. So, guess we have to go looking for that. No, the direction he is. It's always the direction where I need to go. He is. I need to go around. Oh, books. Do I climb up these? Looks like it. Okay. Doing fine. Stay silent now. How am I gonna get across these things? I'm gonna have to wait for him to move. He breathes so loud. Ugh. Yeah, there's so many stuff in the way. I'm guessing they want me to hit it, but I feel like I can go around if I really try. No, screw it. Just go. Just go. He doesn't know I'm up here. I'm mentally challenged. You can't defeat me. Where is he? He's coming around. Doing fine. Doing swell, I should say. That's the thingy I need. I can't get out of here. I don't know. Whoa. Okay. There we go. Is that gonna bring him in here? Or I can just leave? It's my time to go. He's watching his favorite TV show. Okay. I got a long to go. I got a long way to go. You must really like that. Oh, he knows I'm coming. Or he's coming. Hurry, hurry. Climb! Jump! Yes! Go, 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 go. I don't know where he is behind me. But I am safe, I think. I don't know, just in case, get in here. I think I've done it. I am the winner. I feel like I can't go across that. Can I drag this? I'm guessing. Probably get behind it. Oh, we gotta run. Okay. Oh, I can just go behind it anyway. Better get up to the wall. Come on, push. Push with everything you got. Got it down. Oh shoot, it's rolling. No, it's not. I need it for this too, okay. Alright. Things going pretty good. Well, I need to get it to the door. Can I, like, roll it off? Or maybe I can jump onto it. Like, boom. Look at that. Oh my god, I almost just fell to my death. That was neat. Cooking up some good stuff. The good foods. Like he's gonna be here. He always finds a way to get me. Light that puppy up. I still don't know what that is. Ah! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Where do I go? Do I just stay here? Yeah. Check. Am I in here? No, I'm not in here. Stop looking. Do I have to get around him somehow? Or do I just wait? I feel like I have to get around him. And his hand goes up. That's my way out. I got stuck in his arm, bro. This is gay. I think I might have to crawl under his arm. So, we'll try that. Smooth like a criminal. Is it a rat? Oh god, we're gonna see him again, aren't we? This is gonna be a run for my life. Yes, it is. Oh, there he is! The one and only. Oh, shoot. Oh god. Am I dead? Okay, what do I have to do? Am I dead? He almost got me. What do I do? Put his hand up, cheater. Your arm does not stretch out that long. Okay, it's time to experiment. Okay, well, it looks like I could pull on that. Don't know what I need to do. Maybe I pull it out and he, like, it closes on his arms and then he pulls out. And... oh, there we go. Okay, so I just kind of have to break it. He does the same movements every time. I just have to be careful. Or it looks like he does it. Yeah, he does the same movements every time. He puts his hand up, checks, and then he pulls out his other hand to do something. And then I just kind of...
oh! Oh! Oh, they're still moving. Did you see that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just cut off the guy's two arms. Dude. Oh. There goes him. I'm guessing it won't probably go for us without any hands.
Jeez. That's a great way to kill off a guy. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it there for this episode. There goes our first boss battle. I don't know if I want to say that. Our first boss. I know that there's one other boss. It's that one lady. I think she's like the final boss. She's like the big person out of all this. I saw that on TikTok or something. I forget. That's mostly what I know. Oh. Okay. Well, yeah. I'll leave it there. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.